We're going to run our Python program, input some text, and see what happens. Okay, going over to the Pi now. Alright, running program tells me to push the button. And now we'll see what it does. And that's that.